In Yorkshire, he starts lead near Wakefield at 91 Main Street, the flat at the end of the row. She sits and she thinks of her sister. They lived down near Queen Street as children a long time ago. She remembers those days in their bonnets and lace when her Shirley and she were still small. They'd walk hand in hand down to Queen Street and look in at the windows, the hatters, the butchers and all. She can see it all so clearly still. Her sister and she grew apart as their lives had unfolded through marriages, quarrels and wars. Then Shirley was stricken with cancer and they became closer than they were all those years before. They talked of the days in their bonnets and lace when her Shirley and she were still small. They'd walk hand in hand down to Queen Street and look up at the smokestacks, amazed at the thrill of it all. She can see it all so clearly still. She wonders, now where did I put them? My paints and my easel, my brushes, my canvas and all. This picture's so clear in my mind now, I mustn't forget it. I mustn't let time take it all. She was there on the day of her passing away with the angels into the unknown. And sometimes she swears she can hear them, the angels and Shirley, where sadness and pain are unknown. And there'll come a day, one glorious day, when they'll be together again. And they'll spend all their Sundays on Queen Street, where they were so happy a long time ago. In Yorkshire, East Ardsley, near Wakefield, at 91 Main Street, the flat at the end of the row. She sits and she thinks of her sister, while painting a picture of days long ago.